Alright. Today is time to start stripping down some of this other stuff and getting some of the components off the motor, like the starter, get the alternator out of the way, the grill. Time to get it ready to get this motor out of here so we can get this project going. Starter's off, battery box is out of the way, opens up the side a lot more. I'm gonna grab some wrenches to get these bars out of the way, and we'll be back. All right, I'm gonna grab some wrenches. Next is to pull these bars and rig it. Thank you. definitely has cleared out some space out front here. And that's exactly why there's
a bolt there. It's just right away
pushing. I put all new plating on the new frame, so that won't be a problem. Even one step closer to pulling the motor. Just gonna work on getting the rest of this brake stuff out of the way, carburetor off out of the way, and then we can pull it.